Alright guys, what's going on? It's Zach from the 3M Ops, and I'm bringing you guys another Team Deathmatch video. What I've been trying to do, if you guys have been saying to yourself, Zach, you fucking dipshit, why the fuck do you keep posting Team Deathmatches, you asshole? Well, one thing is that I've been trying to bring like some variety of like game type modes to the channel. Like, I just want to keep bringing you Domination, even though it is the fastest way to level up. But in the beginning, it's nothing too impressive. I really don't go I don't do super well in the beginning. Obviously, as you can see, I'm pretty sure I got like one kill. But anyway, I don't use the MP7 through the whole game. I do switch to the sniper, and I get a 5-man freaking feed. God, I love using snipers now. It's so much fun. Where did I start off? Oh, yeah. Okay, so I'm just continue really quick with the question and answer that I rage quit in the other video. Not rage quit, sorry. I know I said rage quit in the other video, but there was a host migration, and then the game couldn't connect to a host, so it just kicked everyone out. Sorry, I made a mistake. So I was saying like how and why I want to start and got into YouTube. Well, I actually started because of my little brother. Like I was saying, I had a YouTube channel to like, favorite, and like watch other people play and stuff, but I never posted anything on that channel. So it all goes back. My freaking friend joins the team, but wrong side. But it all goes back to when Alan one day was at my house, and I'm like, yeah, you know, I've been thinking, like, Jacob's been posting videos on YouTube for like 2 weeks, and it looks like he really enjoys it. It's something that you and I could probably like do and like enjoy ourselves. So why don't we like try to give it a chance? Like, we could post like stuff, you know what I mean? And then Alan, like, at first he was like he was sketchy about it. He wasn't too sure if he wanted to do it or not. He wasn't sure. Oh, this is where I got the that's where I got the 5-man feed, I'm pretty sure. If not, I'm gonna get it later in the game. But yeah, Alan was like too sketchy. Like, he wasn't really sure if he would like do it, if he was into it, like, you know what I mean? So I said, like, you know, Alan, you don't have to do it. Like, don't feel obligated. Like, you know, we can just try it out, see if you like it. And if you don't, then, like, you don't have to stay, you know? So he's like, alright, fine, sure. So the first time we posted a video, it was an ACR on Interchange. It was a Domination. So that's what my first game was. If you want to see that, I'll put a link in the screen. I'll just put an annotation with a link to it. If I see comments saying that you want to see the first video that I posted, then I'll go ahead and put the link on an annotation in the screen right now. One thing I am actually going to do, though, is I'm not going to be posting a zombie strategy video this week, or I might, like, but it might be like throughout Monday through Friday. It's not going to be on Sunday. The thing is, because I just want to focus right now on giving you Modern Warfare 3 videos instead of zombies, because I'm pretty sure, because I know some people do play zombies even though Modern Warfare 3 is out, but I'm pretty sure it's not as big of a crowd now. And speaking of zombies, when Black Ops 2 comes out, you better have freaking zombies in there, man, because, I don't know, I really want it. Oh, how does it not kill him? I mean, I know I'm obviously shooting through there. What the fuck? Oh, and also, there is this zombie song, right? And, like, I'm not addicted to it, but it's been stuck in my head for, like, forever. So, like, I'll put that also in the link in the annotation. I'll put a annotation that has a link to the video in the video right now. It's a really good song. It's like a rap, sort of, so I'm pretty sure you guys will like it. But anyways, that's the game, guys. I go like either somewhere in the T's or the 20s, I don't know, But I hope you liked the video. If you could please, I haven't asked this in a while, if you could please like and rate the video, that'd be awesome. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.